then our objectives are identical.
Fighting isn't the only option.
You wouldn't say that if the enemy was right in front of your eyes, because they're the Titans.
It appears the Titans are being led by someone who loves fighting. They refuse peace talks out of hand.
A mobile suit with what appeared to be large black wings flew off, threatening us all the while.
Large black wings.
Anyone have any ideas?
That's not a lot of info to go on.
Whoever it may be, we'll simply kill them if they refuse to go along with us. And if it happens to be the Titans, you shouldn't have any trouble taking care of them, right?
Prepare to attack!
She hasn't changed a thing. Ally or not, I don't trust her.
Hello everyone, Xeno here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Oh boy, this mission. Let's launch. Master Ace is on the move. No, it's not. What? Camille, why are you struggling? Jared disappears. Don't want to send towards Master Asia alone.
My Gundam's right arm is
Just gotta focus on Yazan. Better just stop Master Asia before he gets there. Oh my god, we're getting... One of my favorite scenes of Master Asia. There are three ways that conversation can go. One if you defeat Master Asia, and one if Dom was defeated.
Thank you.
It's a bit on the how the Zanzibar is moving. I'm surprised it hasn't landed yet. I thought it would have been there by now. That's the reason why I'm thinking. There we go. Just capture this area. And probably one of the worst level 4 specials that actually is a bit of an extension. I'm saying that Haman has one of the Kibale has one of the worst level 4 specials. Oh no, this is not good. Well, that was unique. Honestly, when I played the first play of this game, I thought Camille would have changed sides, and if it was Camille, it would be Haman changing sides. I was not expecting just end mission. But anyways, next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Well, I think we've done song dance enough times now to know what's going on. After the next fight, the Musha Gundam appears. So that means we're fighting Amuro Ray and Char, Jirash and Shirako, and all those who work alongside them. So, this is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.